I don't know what brings her on the train. I do know that I did have to carry her axe into the back car, and boy howdy, did that thing weigh a metric ton. But I don't mean to complain. I'm happy to do the work.
It's not where I thought I'd end up in life, but you know, life's a continuing, evolving adventure.
I love life on the rails. It's, you meet a lot of interesting people.
Did you carry the axe back there?
Yes.
Kind of a shitty wizard.
I'm sorry, sir.
Nothing.
No, tell, like, no.
This is second level stuff, dude.
No, come on. Let's have a wizard chat. And I'd
you
like to hear.
Get out there. You should get out there and level up.
What am I going to do? Burn one of my daily slots on making an axe levitate?
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize life on the trails was so demanding. You had to have pyrotechnics at your fingertips 24/7.
You saving your spells for that?
What are you eating?
And then he eats a carrot in his face. That's tacos. That's tacos. Mic drop.